issue is that the curvature of space-time affects which event can causally influence another event. Let's take two events and call them A and B. For these two events to have had any causal relation, it must be possible for some influence to go from one to the other, and that can't go faster than the speed of light. So if we draw space on the vertical and time on the horizontal axis, and as usual say that light travels at a 45 degree angle, then for A to be the cause of B, the event B must be in this area. It's called the inside of the future light cone, just so you've heard of it. If B was down here instead, then it could be a possible cause of A. But not any event is causally related to any other. Suppose they both sit here next to each other, then neither can be a cause of the other. But here's the thing. Space-time curvature can change causal relations. Yes, it can. Remember that time near a black hole passes slower? I'll denote the passage of time with ticks on the vertical axis. If I put a black hole on the right, then A can now influence B because time runs so slow at B. If I put the black hole on the left, then B can influence A. All right, you might say, so what? Well, now imagine that the black hole is in both places at the same time. So which event can influence which one? If A was flipping a switch and B was the light turning on, then it seems that depending on how space-time is curved, either the switching caused the light or the light caused the switching.